This is Papa Kettles. I hope you're doing okay. It's a beautiful day outside. It's beautiful. The sun is shining. There's not a cloud in the sky. The breeze is blowing. Just beautiful day outside. But peoples, I have to tell you a story about what happened on Wednesday night. Me and my wife and my two youngins got home from the churches. And peoples, we rolled into a big bank of smoke, and it looked like our house was on fire. I'm so upset. My wife is upset. Everybody's upset. We pulled in, we jumped out of the cars, we ran around the house like chickens with their heads cut off, and just knew that the house was on fire. It looked like it from the smokes and the smells. We ran in the house. There's no smoke in the house. There's no smell of anything burning in the house. We run around back. We get the flashlights. We're going all over the place. Papa Kettle's heart rate was beating like crazy. I thought I was going to have a stroke. I'm so upset. It must have been somebody either not knowing how to fire up their fireplace and chimney, or it was somebody burning some woods or something, and the smoke just kind of built up around our area. But anyhow, scared us to death. But we're okay. So we still went ahead and checked everything. We checked upstairs, checked all of the HVAC units and things, the heatings and the coolings, and everywheres. Because we didn't know if our dog Flashes had struck a match while we was gone. But anyhow, we're happy and we're thankful that our house is still standing and we're okay. So, that was our Chinese fire drill for the night.